Hello and welcome on what is a perfect night for football at one of the great venues in the game, the Signale Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Borussia Dortmund taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
This is the lineup for Dortmund. Roman Bürki gets the nod in goal. Mats Hummels starts alongside Manuel Akan. Can he put them in front? It could be up for grabs. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, he always looks like a natural talent, but he has worked so very hard on his overall game, Torgan Hazard. Lee, what do you expect to see from him today? Could take the lead. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Emre Can. Well, the pass not finding its target. Real find themselves in a position of menace. And the Schwarz-Gelben have it back now. Hummers. Akanji has it. Torgan Hazard. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Oh, a nice looking pass. Can he make it count? And good work to deny the chance. Corner kick forthcoming. Played into the centre of the box. And the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Casemiro. No space for them here. He could pick out a teammate. A very timely interception. Well, plenty of space for this Dortmund attack. Axel Witsel. And this is Reus. On to Haaland. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Marco Reus. Haaland. On the ball, Torgan Hazard. Casemiro. What can Real do from this position? Oh, what an opportunity. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Marco Reus. On to Haaland. Hazard. Well, miscontrolling the ball, and a goal kick to come. Torgan Hazard. Splendid defending from Carvajal. Mendy. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Real danger. Oh, surely. And a goal! Celebrate.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Axel Witsel. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. No-nonsense clearance. Axel Witsel. Emre Can. Well, Dortmund being afforded too much room. Clean challenge. Vinicius Junior. Options in the centre. Useful cross towards the near post. Well, far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Guerrero. On the ball, Torgan Hazard. Hummers. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Real. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention is everything. It has to improve a little bit if they're going to dominate in the second half. Possession could be the key.
Emre Can. And given away by Dortmund. And there is going to be stoppage time. A real opening now. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Second half underway, with Real looking to build upon a positive first half showing. Mendy. Ramos. Casemiro. Benzema. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Now, let's see what they can do here. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Sancho. Jadon Sancho. He has time to play it over. Meunier. And now Can. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Vinicius. Hazard! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can keep possession now.
Dortmund in total control of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Hazard! Really vital interception. Marco Reus. Making progress. Crossing possibilities. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. And he saw the situation developing. Not a particularly strong challenge. chance to level it. And that's it, a goal for Borussia Dortmund to square things here. So, a level contest, 1-1. And there to intervene. Emre Can. It's a good Dortmund move in the making. Really nice ball. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Well, they have it again. And the counter looks on here, options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Benzema. Hazard. Vinicius Junior. And Borussia Dortmund come away with it. Marco Reus. On to Haaland. Emre Can. And Borussia Dortmund in a position of menace. Well, it was read so beautifully by Hummels. Jadon Sancho. Meunier pulls it back. Struggling to keep the ball. Behind for him to chase. They could nudge in front. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Sancho. On to Haaland. And Carvajal getting in the way. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Guerrero. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Still pushing for a winner. Went in strongly to win the ball. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Decent position for Dortmund to be in. Emre Can. Can he put them in front? And he quartered the attack with a masterful tackle. Well, Dortmund have it once again. Emre Can. Meunier. And pulled back. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. And Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab a late, a very enterprising break? And they were almost rewarded, Lee.
Well, counter-attack football at its best. Soak up the pressure, hit the opposition. All of a sudden, you get a chance on goal. It wasn't far off, was it?
Well, running room in the wide position. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And all he has to do is get anything on it for a simple goal in the end.
And it will be interesting to see how Borussia Dortmund respond to that setback. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. They have to be bold, Borussia Dortmund, in these circumstances. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And there we have it. The referee brings this match to an end, and Borussia Dortmund have to accept defeat. Lee, what did you think of their performance as a whole?
Oh, Derek, play right to the end. Just when you think the game is over, that's when you should be switching the turbo concentration button on. It happens so often. Losing like that will really hurt a lot.
danger.